guys, welcome back to Ignite India Education. I'm Bhavna and today I'll be telling about the most interesting thing, which is how was my first year in NIFT. Well, I'm sure everybody's so excited for their first year. The counseling has been done and they are getting really, really excited about how their first year is gonna be. What different thing would be there in the college if you compare it with the other colleges? Well, your excitement is well justified and there's gonna be a lot more things which you're gonna be experiencing, and there's gonna be hell lot of things which you are going to be learning in the first year. You are there in a particular stream, but for the first year you would be separated in groups and not by department. In the first year you're going to learn the basics of everything, which is going to be drawing, basic material understanding. You're going to learn things about your department in the next year, which is your second year. So the first year is going to be all about your basic learning. First year is a thing where you make your identity even before going into your department. There's going to be a lot of competitions in which I would suggest you all to participate. This is very general about the first year. Now I'll tell you how my first year was. Before telling you how my experience was, let us all be friends with the fact that semester is going to be held online. I was a little blessed that I had a chance to complete my first year in the college itself. We started our first year in the month of July and we went on the college tour where we saw the campus, where we saw our department, which was fashion design. In the first year, I would suggest you all to interact with the faculties, interact with the seniors, know their story, know how the things work. Even though it's held online, I'm sure there's gonna be a lot of work in which you have to stay up all night and work, and the friends coming through your door asking you how was the assignment going on, till where you have reached, and this is all things, very fun things you're gonna experience in the college. And I hope this be the same in the online sessions also, where you interact with your friends. This is just starting to make you prepare for all the work you're gonna get in the second year, third year and the coming year. I used to be very active in the class. I used to interact with all my friends, teachers. There is many things which are held, you know. If you're good at acting, just try acting. If you're good at anything, then try that. Make your identity. That's what I want to say, that is the phase where you make your identity in the college, where your seniors can know you, where your faculties can know you. I know the fact that there is a lot of difference between the online and offline sessions. I'm going to be making a video on that. So this was all about the first year and I hope you enjoy your first year. Also at the end, do subscribe to the channel if you want more information about design, design careers, creation of design colleges and many more things. Till then, take care, bye bye.